Hello friends, I am Harsh.
And I am Teju.
And we are
Vagabond Travel Couple.
So first of all, I would like to thank Trip Jodi for this wonderful opportunity they gave us for featuring in Travel Couple series. They have a wonderful website, tripjodi.in. Go and explore that website. Now coming back to us.
So we are working professionals and travel is our passion. So we balance our work and travel. So one of the few things what we do to balance our work and travel life is that at the start of the year normally we take out the calendar and we see that how many long weekends are there. So we try to schedule our holidays according to that. Also one more thing is we try to travel around our anniversaries or birthdays for celebration. So it gives us another reason to plan our travel.
Yeah, so that we can at least cover 3 trips in a year or something like that. Because if we cover birthdays, anniversaries and one of the special occasions, then at least 3 trips in a year we covered. So if we talk about our travel page, that Vagabond Travel Cupboard, so we started our journey in 2013, where we traveled to a small trek near Mumbai where our thoughts clicked and we thought, okay, this traveling thing is one common point where our things, our chemistry is matching and everything. So in 2013 we have started, and from 2013 to 2019 we have covered 12 countries and 14 states in India. So while traveling we thought, let's share all our memories and the photos we clicked during our travel with our friends as well as the fellow travelers. So with that motto and with that thought, we started our page, Vagabond Travel Couple.
Harsh here really likes photography, so we thought this is one platform where we can share our photos and how do we plan our trips and our few small tips with everyone, and in return also we will get inspired by so many fellow travel couples. So basically, as already we just discussed that we always plan in advance. That is one thing what we do as a travel couple. So when we think about one of our more memorable trips, I think the first one which comes to our mind is Himachal Pradesh, yeah. Where we visited McLeodganj, Shimla, and we also went for a trek Baleni Pass in Himachal Pradesh, and we were completely cut off from the outside world. There was no internet and we were in the lap of nature. It was amazing.
Yeah, we witnessed our first snowfall there and it was magical.
Yeah, so that trip was definitely memorable for us. Another one which we went last year was to Indonesia, Bali and Lombok. Yeah. So we took out time and we mixed comfort with luxury and also added adventure to it. We went to Ubud and we stayed there, we interacted with the local people, got to know their lifestyle, and then also we went scuba diving to Gili Islands. So that was again one of our most memorable trip as a couple.
Yeah, and if we want to add a fun place to visit, definitely Prague is the one, because if we travel during the day you can see the historical monuments, city center, life, culture and everything. And if you see the bridge, Charles Bridge, in the evening, the place totally gets converted. It's completely, you can enjoy the nightlife there. And so you can have a two different version of the city in the same day. In morning, you can see the heritage, culture and the city people. And in night, you can enjoy and relax with a glass of wine or with partying in Prague.
So Prague is one of our favorite places to visit.
Yeah.
Well, in case of advantages of traveling as a couple, yeah. I think creating memories is definitely one of them, because as Harsh said earlier, we started dating on a trek. Like we felt that we liked each other, yeah. Basically on a trek. So creating memories is one of the advantages for traveling as a couple. Plus, yeah. Obviously, you split cost.
Yeah, that is the main thing. So
yeah.
Second advantage will be the splitting of cost. So that is one of the important things while traveling and having a budget for each travel. So
then comes to food. You can taste a different cuisine. And as a couple, you know, his choice is different, my choice is different. So we always go on ordering, and we know we can taste different cuisines and. So traveling as a couple definitely has its own advantages, because you have both each other for company and you can make memories and you can get to know each other. You can also play to each other's strength, because Harsh here is very good at packing and, you know, organizing everything, whereas I am good at
navigating.
Yeah. So as we said earlier, that we tend to plan in advance.
Yeah.
So we research where we want to go, and we plan the entire trip on our own. So the advantage of that is that we can decide where we want to go and how much time we want to spend at that place.
Yeah, and we can have a balance while traveling. So if we are tired or something, we'll just relax for the day, and we can have our activities on the next day or something like that. If we go with tour or anything with the conducted ones, they have a tight schedule and everything. So it is very difficult to travel with larger groups or with the tour. So if we do it on ourselves, it is better.
Yeah. So again, one of the tips what we want to share to everyone or whoever wants to travel as a couple is go outside your comfort zone. Like, always try to look out for places, obviously within your budget, but if once you've gone to the beach, next time you choose mountains, or go on a trek, or visit wildlife safari, like, which we like. We love wildlife safari. We both are wildlife enthusiasts. So you can have a balance and research well in advance, but keep flexibility also. Like, in case there is, you know, there's rain or there's snowfall and you can't do that activity that day, you can keep it for the next day. So travel has helped us grow as a couple, and we would definitely recommend everyone, all couples, even single people to travel and explore new places, and keep sending tips to us, and we will also keep posting our pictures. So let's see if Harsh can answer some rapid fire questions.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Dream place to travel?
Jordan.
Best adventure experience?
Definitely scuba diving when we went to Bali. Yeah, scuba diving.
Okay. Favorite food?
Italian. Pasta, pizza, you name it and we love it.
Yeah. First trip together after marriage?
It's Maldives. Yeah, heaven.
First trek,
Lohgarh. It's near Mumbai. Yeah.
What is your favorite activity on long flights?
So in long flights, we enjoy watching movies.
So adventure or leisure?
Both.
Our marriage anniversary? So guys, I hope you liked this video and the tips we shared. So please follow our page on Instagram, Vagabond Travel Couple.
Yeah.
And to conclude, we would like to say,
save more to travel more. Thank you.
Keep traveling.
Thank you.
Thank you.